Hello, my name is John Fletcher. I have worked in the land development business for many years. I have known Steve Medlin for 30-plus years in the community as well as the Jaycees. The Jaycees are a community service organization. While I was president of Jaycees, I came to know Steve as a very active JC. He participated in numerous local JC projects, such as running a haunted house, playing a charity basketball game, selling jelly to raise money for the burn center in Chapel Hill, and also selling light bulbs door to door. He also won many speech contests, was state champion several times, and competed at the national finals. I recommend him to any group that may need competent public speaking.